We're seeing a new creation right here in your covenant marriage, the fusion of man and woman. Jesus teaches us that this union is so strong, the two are no longer two, they are one, united by God, united by love. And that is absolutely beautiful.